The Tokyo government building. Haven't been here in a while. Wait, there's up. The more I look at this, the more I'm like, oh, he is like. But hey, we've done a lot of progress. More progress than I've done in any of the last few days. Listen up, little ones. If I die now, there will be nothing but blood. Don't worry, we got this. Wait, what? What? Thank you. I have a sword that could probably annihilate. Yeah, that. But at the same time, I could probably. I have a blade that does super massive damage. Look how neutral it is. Oh, and speed factors are not getting the chance. Don't worry, we'll be dealing with him soon. For balance sake. That's the thing. What are we at? Check my stats. The thing is, we just did that. Okay, so it doesn't matter because we're already locked in. Okay. Okay, you're supposed to. Okay, I get it. cool. Okay. I can keep playing. Oh, look. Thanks. That was a car. That was so simple. But my concern is it's suddenly shoving me beyond. Thing I saved. I forgot that there was a save point there. I'm gonna be honest. My other two halves would, two parts of me would be like concerned. They'd be like, wait, he's been wiping both of our generals and stuff out. I think Solomon's playing by his own set of rules now. Because it's like, they go on with their own ideals, but they never ask you, what is your ideals? What do you think the world should be? It's like, going in. Canavision. They have my plans. Did not happen. By the way, she's got a little arm. She's level 92. Someone died. And that's not good. Who was it though? Everyone's home. No one is all right. Oh wait, what? Two levels? Okay. You think that my defeat would come at the hands of neither god nor a demon nor even an avatar? We're humans. Total annihilation. Defeat both, defeat both Vishnu and Ravana at Tokyo Office. That's it. We are in pure... We are really in neutral now. Hear us. Changes everything. The world is about to change for the better. There will be no gods in control this day. It's like they said, if you have to rely on the powers of the gods, rely on the gods. To determine what you need to do with your life, it's like, if you're not really human. You can make swords. As of now, it's like, it's game on. Once we tell them, hey, we gotta... destroyed all your generals. The world's about to change. What a grand achievement. Ever. I like you, I was helping you. See, like I did, they don't even realize. You no longer get up with the right. The left. Just keep going. It's here. So that's it. The game. Alright, let's get started. What am I trying to do here? Neutral, time to tell them a little bit. Make your way to the terminal. From the terminal. Such a great friend, yep. The battle to gain control of this cathedral has come to a stalemate, and neither side can gain the upper hand enough to turn the tide of battle. Both the forces of law and the forces of chaos are mixed up within the halls of heaven. With small skirmishes bring the outcomes. The Seraph, Michael, leads the forces of law who are currently controlling most of them. He issues his orders from the 8th floor. The demon, Asura, leads the forces of chaos and they currently control most of the lower floors. Well, besides the base. As long as both of them live, this battle will never end. And should one of them conquer, they must both be stopped. You heard it. You heard him. Oh, we're inside now. This is it. The neutral. Now open to find and defeat the big leaders. We're starting that task. It's time to clear the items. Regardless of your alignment, it's not clear on time to clear. Yeah, we are too neutral. There is no. Oh boy. building too. Go up the stairs. That's what it's telling me. It's like. Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna have to grind soon? Got it. don't know what's happening.
Oh, we already got the buff.
Good thing I have. I don't trust this place when it comes to fights.
Where?
It's so confusing. Too bad it didn't stop my madness. Thank you. nothing for me. I thought I would get some, cool neutral soup. What's going on here? My health all of a sudden. Whoops. Whoopsie. I might want to use this. Wait, weapons? I doubt anything he has is. Thank you. I hate this. Oh my goodness. I do not like that. I didn't like that. I might need an extra hour with this, because we are in a position where it's like there's no save points, like, for a while. And, like, I kind of don't want to just abruptly just go back to a save point, like, teleport to a save point, and then lose track of where I am in this place. Oh, that's right.
War Seal.
It's like I said, I'm in a place where it's like farewell. Wow, are you kidding me? There we are. So apparently this is it. There's the retail, we take a break from this place so I don't worry. Huh? feel bad now. Wow. Okay, I guess I will be stopping here. I'll just have to put this footage, combine this footage with the last hour footage. But yeah, that's it for now. Yeah, it's bad. It's looking pretty bad. tomorrow I guess we'll tackle more of this, but yeah, I'd rather take a thing. If I knew that the final, that it was just a bit more and that was it, I would have kept going, but anyway, that'll be it. Till tomorrow. And then we'll, deal with more of this. We'll actually be going apparently down to beat Asura. Beat him. But yeah, that's it for now. Give me 20 minutes and then I'll get on. I'll be on for Final Fantasy 12.